Josephine Baker was a dancer and singer from America. However, she is better known for her French adopted life. She was a wonderful black entertainer that traveled around Europe, performing for many grand audiences. Her most popular performance is known as Danse Sauvage, where she danced around in a banana skirt. However, she is not a mere beautiful face. She was also an intelligence agent for the Deuxième Bureau and helps the French Renaissance movement.